The people of Nagorno-Karabakh have the fundamental right to peacefully and democratically decide their future. Resolving border problems between neighbors violently doesn't work. The ceasefire agreement of November last year must be respected, and it is urgent that Azerbaijan abides by the Geneva Convention and the Armenian prisoners of war are liberated. The EU cannot continue to sit and watch. We must get involved to help constructing a lasting solution for the region. Recognition of the Armenian genocide of 1915 is a necessary first step. And it is equally indispensable that member states like Spain, that actively opposed sanctions to Turkey last autumn, stop supporting Erdogan's strategy of conflict for his benefit. If Europe wants to promote peaceful and democratic solutions rather than conflict, European support to Turkey must end.